I tell you, we've been busier than a pair of jumper cables at a family reunion in the last 3 days. Trying to get this album together. Here's a song that was recorded way back when, and once again, by a fellow by the name of Emmett Miller. A lot of people don't know who Emmett Miller is, but he's the guy who inspired a lot of folks such as Jimmy Rogers, Hank Williams, Bob Wills, and a lot of great people in our business. And he did a song that I want to do on this album, and he cut it here in New Orleans in 1924. And it's called Big Bad Bill from Louisville. In the town of Louisville, they got a man they called Big Bad Bill. I want to tell you, he sure was tough, and he certainly did strut his stuff. He had folks all scared to death. When they walked by, they held their breath. He was a mighty man, sure enough. Now Bill took himself a wife. Now he's a different guy. Big Bad Bill is Sweet William now. Married life has changed him somehow. Yeah, he's the man they all used to fear. Now the people call him Sweet Papa Willie dear. Stronger than Samson, I'll declare. Until the brown-skinned mama bobbed his hair. Big Bad Bill don't fight anymore. Wash his dishes and he mops up the floor. He used to spend his evening looking for a fight, but now he got to see his mama every night. Big Bad Bill is Sweet William now. Yes, sir, Roy. Big Bad Bill. His evenings looking for a fight, but now he got to see his mama every night, cause they